posture. Flame on the brain, this is torture.
Yeah. Please, 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 destroy you. Tell me something. When you dream of the future, what do you see? Is it an image of yourself? Successful and proud and everything you ever thought you'd be? Matter of fact, here's a better question. When you wake up, does it ever seem like it could be a reality? Or is it just something you keep confined within the limits of your mind because you're scared you won't find what you're looking for? Because you see, life is like that. It pushes you over the edge only to pull you right back. It knocks the wind out of you and expects you to fight back. Just know that on this journey of enlightenment, you will be tested. But right when you think that you've had enough, hope comes around. It picks you back up. But it's not that easy. It'll be hard and bloody. You must have faith that this journey you started on won't lead you astray. Because I know that success can either define you or destroy you.
Thank you. Suppression, not preach and shout. They got us stuck, but our voice will be loud. never stop a motherfucker like me.
Not to be another victim. The system tries to break you. You got to resist them.
How to stay in work Something bad is gonna happen. walked among us. The fury swept over our land. They divided us for eternity.
To me. separate my side. I don't believe it's bad. Slitting my throat is all I ever.
To get hit with the motherfucking real. Motherfucking real.
We shall arise.
Right. Wij trappen mensen niet, mensen doen wat. En dan worden ze gewoon terug keihard aangepakt. Zo gaat het hier in de buurt. Allemaal pit, pit, pit. Ik ben een strijder. Ik ben een strijder. Zo gaat het hier in de buurt. Dan trappen we iemand van de fiets eraan.